Jeff, dude barely talked game even after week 9 he's been in here.
Yeah, week 1, okay.
He barely talked game.
And this is another thing why Jesse didn't like Jeff off the bat, because Jesse walked in the house, you know, everybody. Then he's in the storage room, and Jeff's in there. So they get caught, and they're together alone. And Jesse's like, perfect opportunity, one of my team members. He's like, yo, you know, dude, so what's up? Like, who are you thinking you don't like? And Jesse's already playing. Jeff tells him, bro, it's too soon. Immediately, Jesse was turned off, because Jesse's like, it's too soon. I started playing the game before I walked in the house.
I know.
Well, the second I saw Pete, that's how he knew he wanted Shima up.
Yeah.
Before I walked in this house, I started playing the game. We're in the house. You've been in this house for over hours now. And it's too soon? That's yeah. how, so Jesse was like, and this guy's part of my team? So that's why Jesse was turned off by him, because he's like, and then he dropped really early, you know? Mm-hmm. So Jesse was like.
He threw that.
Yeah, he did. No, he told us he did.
No, but he threw it like ridiculously early. Yeah. Like after me. Like, really?
Yeah,
really,
he told Jeff? Us he did. So then that's when Jesse was like, this guy doesn't want to talk game. He thinks it's too early.
He doesn't want to play.
He doesn't want to play. He wants to throw. And he knows that us athletes are going to win, so he's still going to be good. So that's why they got a bad taste in their mouth about him.